Come on in, gentlemen.
Yes, indeed. We here.
Simon Kings in the building.
Yeah.
Boy, big favor. Holla at me.
Pete Dennis, let's get it.
Okay, so we're here with the Sidewalk Kings. Yes. Introduce yourselves, fellas.
Ox Gutter, the Box Cutter. I got butter.
Big favor, the Hood Savior. There's none greater.
It's Pete Dennis, the Street Menace.
Riz Gates about that big cake, and we the Sidewalk Kings. Feel me? We've been doing this for a long time. We all family. We're all star group, four solo artists that came together to do one big project. And you know, we on the road. Shout out to Rome Records. You already know the deal, man. Holla at us, man.
I hear. So y'all got a record deal with
Rome
now?
Yeah, we talking about, we ain't gonna throw everything in the air like that and put it on the table, but we talking
just
some
things
ready. Right
just
now.
Just be ready.
You know what I'm saying? Don't be surprised if things bust out of nowhere because, you know, they in the making. You feel me?
Okay. So where y'all from?
Oh, I'm from Queens, New York. Well, three of us are from South Jamaica, Queens.
I'm from Far Rock, Queens. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And he's from South Bronx.
South Bronx.
Yeah, sure.
You know what I'm saying? Okay, so it's the mother of hip-hop and the foundation of hip-hop.
109 all and God Bruce. Room. What's up, baby?
Man, he said God Bruce.
Yeah, all day long.
I hate you. So what, y'all got any projects coming up? Or what is your foundation? Where did y'all start from?
Well, basically, we was already individual artists. You know what I mean? We was all doing our individual journey in this rap thing. But then, you know, we all get together because we're family. You know, we're all cousins, actually. You know, he's my cousin from one side of the family. And then two is my cousins from the other side of the family.
Okay.
So basically, we all are actual cousins.
And me and Gates is brothers.
And them two are brothers.
Oh, okay.
So we're all actually family. We started off as a Sidewalk family.
Oh, okay.
And then when the music thing started moving better, we changed it to the
streets crowned us, you know, the Sidewalk crowned us, so you know, we're the kings of this, you know. We just don't do music, we for the people, we about the people, you know.
We are the people, actually, you know what I'm saying? Word, like everything that these guys talk about in the music nowadays, I be looking at it saying like, I did that already.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah. This be new stuff that they be doing, like they doing something new out here. Everything to me is a rerun. I've been in this game about 15 years now.
Yeah.
I mean, since running with the Lost Boys and all of that stuff back in the days, I won't get too far into the history, but
yeah,
we got a lot of history.
Yeah, we definitely not no one, you know, overnight artists, you know. We're very seasoned and grown. Yeah. And
you've been in the grind
for a while.
So, y'all have any projects that y'all did in the past that people should look out for that y'all did before we talk about the things that you're doing currently?
No, we got the mixtape circulating right now.
Yeah, we have the mixtape
Sidewalk Kings Volume 1 mixtape.
Sidewalk Kings Volume 1.
Okay.
But you can hit us up on Facebook. We on Facebook, Sidewalk Kings Hip Hop. Or you can hit us up on Facebook, Sidewalk Kings, you know. That's our personal page. So you want to write us, you know, send us your music. We listen to the music too. We ain't just trying to come up. We like new artists too, you know?
You can also check out Reverb Nation / Sidewalk Kings. You know, we got a page on that. You can go check it out.
Mm-hmm.
And we got a video that we shot ourselves.
Mm-hmm.
This man right here, you know what I mean? It's called We Do Drugs, and it's on YouTube / Sidewalk Kings 1. So check it out. It's called We Do Drugs.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean?
It's official video.
It's hot. It's official video.
Yeah,
it's
hot. We like it. We like smoking bar.
And we on Twitter. Follow us on Twitter too.
Mm-hmm.
Sidewalk Kings.
Yeah.
You know, just Google us. I'm saying like, just Google us and you'll see where we are.
Yeah, everything
Google
will come
us,
up, right?
Well, this is the question I ask everybody. And I guess you have to answer the question collectively.
Mm-hmm.
Stuck on a desert island, you can only have one woman with y'all. It has to be Beyonce, Lady Gaga, or Lauryn Hill.
I'm sorry. I'm going to take Beyonce. Sorry, Jay.
Why you going to take Beyonce?
Because, man, she's beautiful, and I got to replenish the earth, because if me and her is the only ones there, I think two gorgeous people should just make some babies.
I would have to say Lauryn Hill.
Multiply the earth.
You know why? Because, you know, she be killing me softly.
Okay.
That's why I ain't saying nothing else.
Lady Gaga, I get it though.
I'll tell you all three, man.
She's freaky. At least you know, with Lady Gaga, you'll never be bored.
Exactly.
You'll never be bored, bro.
Exactly. You're like a married man, and he's quiet. You can't say a word. He's like,
I mean, because you mentioned three women that I had already.
That's Pete Dennis.
I think I go. I think I go with the sweetest thing I've ever done. And actually, not because Lauren is sexy, because I think she's really regular. Mm. I just think that she's down.
That's the main thing. Exactly.
Man, you on the island. You don't want no girl that's down. You want someone that you're going to be attracted to. And
not need everything that down. Huh?
She can't help you down.
She
can't help you down. No fire.
She got to be down.
You got to make fire.
Willing to go down.
Most of this, she can't help you.
Nobody out. The thing you don't realize is that we talk about no makeup, no weave. You talk about straight up. I don't know how Beyonce looks without, you know, getting up.
I do.
Nah, I think Beyonce
is good stuff.
Yeah, you get up there more than once. You get up there more than once. Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're here live with the Sidewalk Kings.
Yeah. Riz Gates in the building.
Ox Gutter.
Pete Dennis.
And your boy, Big Favor.
Sidewalk Kings.
Yeah.
We getting ready to do a little something, a little freestyle something. Hope y'all enjoy it, all right?
Yeah. We are the Sidewalk Kings people indeed. Check us out. You know, you hit us up on YouTube, Sidewalk Kings 1. We on Twitter, Sidewalk Kings. We on Facebook, Sidewalk Kings. We everywhere, Sidewalk Kings. Holla, Google us.
Would that change the beat? Does that mess you up?
Nah, it was that thing we're doing no curse words. That's what it is.
That's what it is.
We forget.
We're just trying to keep it clean.
We are the
Sidewalk Kings. People abuse and abuse. That is the rules. People that I love, why they want me to lose? So I walk with something, something to prove. That's why I walk with something that I left you by the shoes. I paid my dues and I found my groove. And life is certain rules. What you do is just fools acting all confused. You supposed to be here with me, but not you too. It's okay, a diamond gonna shine regardless. This boy, my lord's partner, Rikers and Sparvin. On the block, slap boxing. Five niggas next day shopping. Buying from the boxing. Underappreciated, stuck on his pavement. Acting like a caveman. Sidewalk complacent. Find it amazing how niggas be changing. I have no regret, I'ma keep it banging. We underappreciated, like you know what I'm saying. Woo! Coming up in this game, I played the back burner. But luckily I was blessed to be a fast learner. Spreading myself thin to cater to the masses. And now you wanna judge me with your ungrateful act. Huh? I seen niggas with promise if you was in high product. Relocate from on top to rock bottom. But you can count on Gates to deliver the goods. I'm just an underprivileged
kid from the hood, misunderstood.
See, I've been doing this since 92 at the Park Jam.
What?
Two turntables in the mic, it was God's plan.
Okay.
Came a long way from that kitchen.
Uh-huh.
Ripping and pitching the broad. Out of town plates on the whip, dishing the still I stand here proudly, stronger than the brownstone with three skyscrapers around me.
That's
I'll
right.
Get your criticism to suggest
what?
I know it's best. I can look at my life and say I got no regrets.
Why people can't appreciate this, can't appreciate the money that we all trying to get. Can't appreciate my
all night on the strip,
ride dirty in the whip,
have a key up in it.
We can say that boy got his own chips.
Uh-huh.
Every other night he in the club popping crisps.
What else?
Every other night he on the block popping itch with his plump if.
Uh-huh.
Gotta leave the dude stiff.
Real talk.
You gotta appreciate the life that you get. Cause when your days is up, homeboy,
that's
sick.
That's right.
The Sidewalk Kings.
That's
we created the classes. Cause the 16s and 42s.
They had a master.
Tell him.
Matter of fact, you should be calling us master.
That's right.
Infatuation of hating just getting us there faster. Until our bank accounts get a tad fatter, we have no regrets.
So it don't even matter.
From the waves that glide off the side of my dome.
Yeah.
To the poker that glitter in the side of my right ear.
Whether
if I'm four deep or if I'm riding alone. This daydream, you can end up with a nightmare. Right here is the guard, Pete Dennis. Menace,
and I swear
that I'm a beast on this track.
Yeah.
I call on some goons by 800 to eat your stomach. Turn around and feast on your back.
We hungry.
Believe me, we greasy. I'm 6'3 and won't kick with the good foot or
put you beneath me.
Y'all dudes is trash, you poo poo and pee pee.
Cooking sound just divine, using voodoo and genie.
I can lease a lens and wave me different. I pop elbows out, ligaments like
chicken wings, but I ain't making wishes.
Just give me the crush money and two naked. And I get good head from mommy, my favorite fitted.
Since you talking about Kush, we about to get high tonight. Smoke some much bud, about to sprout into a
plant.
I feel like a champ. Like it's sticky and damp, wet and moist. That's that pithory, brother.
Smoke is choice.
And I wake and make, and I
work and make,
and I
come home and bake.
Master chef, get cake. That wonder why I'm so great. If you're not a smoker, you can't relate. Weed pours out my pores like I should stay.
Smell you a mile away.
With the fragrance that you wear today.
Oh,
the lemon kush, dog. That was yesterday. An African black was the day before.
Hey, here's another one. Straight from the side. sidewalk. Coming with that side talk. The cops are out loud. Rubber, we don't play around. We bust up in this curtain. I stay up on my grizzly, homie, cause my stomach hurting.
You feel me?
So don't even dare to go against the committee. It's your boy, Rance Gates.
He the prince of the city.
But I'm gonna cut up even this in big fame. Niggas sitting on his stoop
while we getting paid.
Surrounded by crooks. Got plenty of powder to push. Smoke sour and kush. I hold this corner down like a rook. And I'm from Queens, baby, South Jamaica to be exact. Every member of my team get fresh and keep respect. For my brothers in the pen that'll never see sunshine. That's real talk without the metaphors and the punchlines. You don't wanna see them goons coming your way, then tuck your pride and hold your tongue if you got something to say. That's
I was born on the 15th day of the last month. Came out my mama's, the first thing I said was blunt. I can't front since I was young, I had a craving for it. Had to pursue the feeling cause I just couldn't ignore it. It seemed like everyone and his mama was doing the drugs. Crackhead, dope fiend, crackheads and thugs. It's fun, I fainted when I first tried it. The feeling was something that I invited, I invited. I decided from then on it was something I wanted. And as time went on, my body got hooked on it. I smoke purple till my throat gets sore. Swallow phlegm, cook the lozenges and roll some more. I got a gold cop of Dutch
before they closed the store.
I threw out even $5
and they sold me four.
The sidewalk gave me enough heart. When in this passion and flow, my soul is giving me
stuff marks.
Just get it.
Yo, you wanna be this, wanna be that. I'm getting tired of these dudes, but they wanna be rats. These dudes running trap while I'm running the track. Riding to the studio with the toast in my lap. Nah, you ain't messing with your average cat. I hit you with the toast and make you make your casket nap. You back, act like you gon' get laid down flat. I feel like I work for MTA, how I lay tracks. And I don't say raps unless it's straight facts. Linked up with Stack, now this is straight crap.
Yeah.
Now how you dudes really gon' face that? Put the blunt in your chick mouth, let her taste that. Cause after the blunt going, I'ma blaze that. Big favor, dude, yeah, y'all can hate that. Cause I ain't never ish what I ate at. Real, recognize real, you can't even escape that. And don't talk mess when I turn my back. Mexican standoff, mess around, turn and clap.
Yo, we all over the map. I feel it in my spirit. Greatness when you hear it. Standing ovation and the crowd cheering.
Woo!
Feel like a million, better yet a billion. I'm ready to sell a trillion.
Who now I'm feeling?
Sidewalk king singing, sack of money to the ceiling. Round up women that's appealing. All my dudes four wheeling, they on the sideline drilling. I'm waiting for that one who think he that villain. I'ma teach him the value of making a killing. I was born a loser, now I'm winning.
Don't let
me and sing my chest. Pick my plate, there ain't nothing left. I love victory, the side on success. Wash it down with me and the best. Come for seconds, what you expect? I'm always hungry, never deny my flesh. I keep eating and eating, domino effect. Your boy eyes gutter, yeah, I just call Fred. I show discipline, I show loyalty. Sidewalk king straight from Queens, that means royalty. You see me on the cover stunting in my prison low. Secretly running the underworld,
the bitchy cold.
Time beats looking good, a few thousand on the next. Word. Couple goons, eight cigars, free hurt.
Fucking with this, like cutting your wrist, dying, going to heaven, and believing that you're a cracker. Steady your track, I'm a relevant, that a regular, that's chillin' and crack. A thug nigga, I pull out my beretta and clap. I pull out a machete, and he's a fucking head in your lap. Floating the beat, pouring through the code of the streets. I speak to the mailbox, that's like, you keep with your soul. Once again, show what you weep. I've been hot from this, to this hole in my feet. Yeah, been in the storm, didn't even get marked. Yeah.
It's a lot, people. Yo. Put your hands up, like this is a heist. Make one full move and I'm shooting you twice. I'm nice, man, I'm just a bit of dope in the rice. Now I'm getting top off on D4 flights. You are catching me in the wave with Christmas nights. Put the flag so crazy, no clouds in the ice. It's Leon, aka Big Favor. You never see a nigga in his hood, just make up. Got some cold me, I'ma take paper. Keep doing that stupid shit, I'ma see y'all later. It's like the death of older to him. You better room when you see paper. I'll be there soon. Your boy here is a straight up beat. So if I say you niggas fool, it's a straight up beat. I'ma get this rap money so my fans can eat. That's how we get it down. We do it on the street.
Nowadays, watching BT pouring. Feel like I'm a snap, I just wanna be touring. If it wasn't for rap, somebody wants to be warning. So poor rap stars, they making it easy. Talking this garbage and they spit it real greasy. Please believe, I'm trying hard to relax. I need that paper, see the pen on the gas. It's a full-time job, got to get that cash.
especially when you know the real facts. Rappers are making fraud on wax, hanging up my black not blacks. Don't get it twisted, I don't just hate a rape, but it's that falseness I won't tolerate. Yo, my gun wanna shoot in the face, set it straight. It is the old, use the bait. R&B draws, eager to make. My rappers and actors and more playing niggas. Gross making figures. See so much stuff, starting to reconsider. Yeah. I'd rather be a broke nigga than a dead nigga. Yeah. You know what I mean? Yo, for now I'm Playboy Jack Tripper. Build a 35 was one of the best rappers alive. That's when I was a prince, now I sit on the king's throne. Chris Gates, poor like skip with the kingdom. My team's known, both coasts, I got ability. Every track I change up my delivery. I'm bringing that bounce back. Ooh,
I
ain't gonna stand up. Yeah,
yeah,
and I've been on top of the list. Things get popping, sitting popping shit. That's how I walk and keep my rest. And my pistol keys, y'all. So I ain't gonna be any deaths. A lot of niggas wanna rob the team. Don't got the heart, don't got the AK with the beat. I'ma come with this rap game, do my thing. We got guns in the hundreds, baby. Real nigga, don't find me with a lame jack. Tell me that shit, homie, I'll blow your brains back. Come to the strip with a rapper with an A's at. Call it shorty right there, and I'm already blazed back. Yeah, now's my time for it. I just hit an ill little rhyme for it. Yeah, we live in a spit factory.
You don't wanna get smacked again.
Yeah.
See, I come up with the time for the drum. When I did a nigga act, if he get popped with the drum.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's how it is when it goes. Yeah, yo, I said, yeah. Hey, yo, from the waves that glide off the side of my tongue, to the look at that glitter in the side of my right ear. When I'm 16, boys, I'm riding alone. Big daydream, you can end up with a nightmare right here. Yeah. Cigar, PJ, street, man, it's a nice boy. I'm a beast of the track, I'm falling to the by 800. Need to come with the turn around the fucking
beast from the back.
We hungry, but easy, we greedy, I'm 6'3". I'm sick with the good for the push, you beat me. Niggas is ass, people on PP, put the sound of the mind. Genie,
easy,
easy,
yo, easy,
or decked out in some Louis, but yo, you can't got nothing.
Okay. I was gonna say.
Keep going.